Are we ready for this? Oh, shit! I'm stuck! Run, run, get past him! Oh my god, what the hell? What the hell? Hello, and welcome back to Outlast. So, we now have to try and... Hello. Get away from creepy guy.
I'm not a patient. I'm an executive, just like him. Like Trigger.
Well, you're creepy as all bloody hell, aren't you?
He's alive. Should have destroyed his nightmares. It worked.
I'm gonna ignore you.
So well.
That's
not. You can't control it. Nobody! If I do, he'll kill you. He's coming now.
I'm already hidden.
Trigger!
God, you're loud, aren't you?
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable.
Oh,
I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Can I? Shoot. Oh, God. I thought maybe I could get by without him noticing me. Didn't happen. He did see me. However, I'm probably gonna need to get back through that. I may regret that because it means he can now get through here, but. Okay, so there's nothing that way. That's locked. Fine and dandy. Why, what? Oh, God!
Let's teach you the seven habits of highly aggressive.
You can't get me in here, I know that, that's fine. I don't know where he's gone now. And I don't know what's down here. There's another doorway? Is this the same room? No. It's not. Quick! Oh my god! Oh, I don't even know where I'm. What am I? Where? What? Can I? Ah! I can. No, I can't. Shit. Run! Run, run, run! Keep running. I don't even know where I'm going. Aha!
That's who I am!
I don't know where I'm going. I have no idea. Obviously, that's making noise. Get!
Aren't you a slipper?
Can I? No? Alright, fine. Oh! Quick!
Come on, buddy. We're not done yet.
Yes, we are. We are totally done. You are not gonna get me. Nope. No, sorry. I don't know where this is going. Useful. There's a doorway. Where does this go to? There's a key! Oops, wrong button. That one. Aha! Oh my god! Oh god. Yep, this is gonna work, isn't it? Just hide in the toilet. Is he coming? I can hear him. I'm gonna go for it. Worst case scenario is he's right at the doorway. Yep. Like that. Oh no! Quick! Quick! Oh, that feels so much better.
I'm not giving up!
What? How the hell did you get there? Oh my god! Get off me! Get lost! Get lost! Woo! I think you're a bit dead, mate. Maybe. Yeah, this is a brilliant idea. God damn it. Now where do I go? Ah, stairs. Are we going back up again? Mark must be down. Let's go back down. Jesus Christ. Let's go through here. Teamwork. What was that? It's with the music. Oh, there's a priest.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others.
Well, I'm missing fingers.
Meet me outside. We're close now.
Oh, God's sake. I don't really want to meet you outside, to be honest. I just want to leave. Oh, now it's burning body parts in the toilet. Not toilet, sink. Burning body parts in the sink. There's never anything in there, is there? Wondered whether there might be more batteries or something. There wasn't anything. Right. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, look, places to hide. That's what we all want. Nothing in the darkness. There. Oh my god. Why is everything burning? Climb over it, would you?
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down.
It's a little bit much, dude. A little bit much, maybe. So I'm looking for the sprinkler system. But I'm not sure something down there. Where it would be? Could be anywhere, really. Always worries you when it says it's saving. What's this? Ah, there's no water and you must first turn on two valves. Great, is there a... No, I thought there might be a map for where the valves are. Only go this way. Oh, wonderful. Oh, God. Shit! Shit! Get in the door! Quick! Oh my God, he's gonna see me. No. Maybe not. Oh God, I'm in the only bloody... Of course! Get off! Quick! 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 Leg it! Leg it! I don't know where I'm legging it to, but I'm legging it. Nope! Nope! That way! Oh my God! Woo! Get through! Don't see me. Please don't see me. Oh shit! He's gonna spot me. He's gonna spot me. So gonna spot me. Oh God damn it. Oh, I am in such a bad place. Please don't see me, 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 please don't see me. I want the battery. He hasn't seen me yet. I don't know where I need to go though. Oh God. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Shut the door, shut the door, shut the goddamn door. Oh my God, no. Oh. Sprinkler valve. There's number one. Come in. Yep. Hide in the locker and hope to God he doesn't open this one. Please don't open it. Please don't open it. Please don't open it. He's gonna open it, isn't he? Totally gonna open it. Just turn around and walk out the room. I'm not even here. Go on. Go on. There's a good, very, very ugly man. Yeah, he's gone. Doesn't mean I'm safe. But he has gone. He's coming back. God damn it. I'm gonna have to run past him. I know I am. I'm gonna have to run past him. Are we ready for this? Shit! I'm stuck! I'm stuck! I'm stuck! Run! Run! Get past him! Oh my God! What the hell? What the hell? Aha! You don't fit through here. Aha! There we go! God, it took me ages to find that one. I basically just did a runner to get to that. I literally just ran it. Because I ran the first one. And then... just about... ran the second one. Once I worked out where I was... Oh my God, no, shit! Once I work out where I'm going, I'm fine. I'm just gonna leg it this way. Shit! It's fine. We need to make it through there. He can't get us. Ha ha ha! Ha 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 ha! Right. Although, no doubt he'll follow me through here as well. Jesus Christ. Right, over that. Oh, what did I need to... I needed to turn the sprinkler system off. Where was that? What's this? Right. Awesome. Guess let's go meet Father Martin outside. Is it this way? Ooh. Oh, oh my God! Why does it have to do that? Oh, stupid thing. Scare the crap out of me like that. Where am I even? Whoa, that's dark. All the fingers. That's what everybody wants to see. This way. Yeah, this looks right. Ooh. Alright, random loading screen in the middle. Outside? Oh God damn it, that's really bloody dark. Why is... Oh my God. Don't like... Needs a key. Fine, let's find a key, I guess. What the hell is that? I don't know what it was, but it was following me. Is there anything that is this actually a thing? Oh, it's alright, it's just that. That's fine. It's fine. Let's head to the maintenance shed in the dark. Sorry, that's not very good to look at. There you go. That's a little bit better. I'm just gonna close that. Hello? This is apparently a maintenance shed. I don't like it. I don't know what it is, but I don't like it. The hell was that? Is this literally, there's nothing here? It was just there for the purposes of that jump scare. Fine. Is that the only reason we came into this shed? There's nothing else here. There must be something. So dark. Anything? No. Ah, ladder. Ladder to the roof. This way? Climb it. Where else? What? Where else are we going? There? Is this right? Feels right. Oh, I don't like this. It's dark, it's raining, and I can't see where I'm going. It's a bit of a... It's a bit of a jump. That looks impossible. There we go. Is it this door? No, that's locked. Ah, there's a... That's locked. Ah, we can climb that. Hello? Alright, well, I would say that this was probably as good a place as any to end the episode, so I will do just that. I'll be back again very shortly with more Outlast, but for now, from me, that's goodbye.